New this morning, the city of Beaufort has a new police chief. Stephanie Price has been selected for the position and will be sworn in next Friday, May 31st. Price has been serving as the interim chief of the police department since January 22nd, following the retirement of Dale McDormand. Price joined the department last year after serving as the town of Bluffton police chief and as an assistant police chief for the Savannah Police Department.